tonight.
Every other show that you do, except this one, I'm on it. No.
She sleeps here.
Right
here.
Yeah. The Fox 5 fam.
I heard Jim wasn't going to be here, so I said, okay, I'll do it.
I'm kidding. Why do you think I'm here? Same reason. You ready?
I'm ready for this.
All right, let's do it. Fire it up.
Yeah. And it was like 120, it felt like it was longer than 120 minutes.
I was a nerd and I enjoyed my homework.
Oh, really? Okay.
What a
jock. That's all right. That's all right.
Yeah, I think his mom's a party to this.
If you know anything about Aaron Carter, I mean, I think he needs more kisses. Like, I look at this kid and I'm like, he needs love.
Of course, and they thought it was it. I mean, like,
no kidding.
Everybody, so.
Yeah.
Actually, what she described there is Stockholm Syndrome. If you spend enough time with somebody, you fall in love with them. So good Instagram. I'll give you credit on that. But like her Instagram is all like frozen.
We're officially back with the Like It or Not picks of the week, a story from the week that we're still talking about. Tim, you're up first.
How can I not mention the Nationals making it to the National League Championship Series? There's that Howie Kendrick home run. I was screaming with everyone else in D.C. when he hit that. I dropped my being a fan of the New York Mets a couple of weeks ago to switch to the Nationals.
Yes.
We're going all the way.
All right, all right.
Wow. And you're jumping on the bandwagon at the last minute.
I know.
But really?
To the playoffs. No, they blew out the Mets and I went to the Nationals.
And he's a Baltimore kid, so hey, props to that. Also, Howie Kendrick, he was the one guy that people were saying, you got to pay back your salary. Pay me more. Grand Slam, baby. All right, Angie.
Okay, so I don't even need to say anything. You guys just need to take this in. Watch.
Yeah, we took this in earlier. This is not what I thought was going on.
Oh, my gosh.
I'm just going to say that.
Wait until you see the part that's not suited for work. This is, like, too much.
It is not too much.
Okay, well, go ahead.
It's sort of like kissing your baby on the lips.
No, it's not. This is the most adorable thing ever.
What is happening?
This is a mama panda rocking her baby to sleep.
I had no idea.
Why does this make me uncomfortable?
It's like a tidal wave.
Well, it makes us all uncomfortable because we didn't know that's what it was.
There we go.